Welcome to Hunger Games. Hunger Games is a game where players fight to the death by collecting items around the map. Sometimes they must collect food, that's why it's called Hunger Games. Sometimes there is a grace period, and that means that you cannot attack players during this time. Only death by player counts, whether it's a bow shot, using potions, or anything like that, but it has to be by a player. Last person standing wins the game. Hello there, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Christmas week or holiday week or whatever it is. Welcome back. So today is a Friday. Today is Christmas, and welcome. So today we're going to be doing a Christmas-themed Hunger Games. I just felt it works. So today we're going to be doing this map. I don't know what it's called. It's just called Christmas map. But don't break blocks except for leaves. 30-second grace period. We're going to make it longer. Gamer tags off. I will be putting them off. Final two elves face off at the Christmas tree and stay inside the boundaries. YOLO and Merry Christmas. So let's go down here. Let's hop down here. All right, see, everyone's waiting for us. All right, let's go, guys. Come on, so grab a minecart. Oh, they can't grab minecarts. I guess I'll just teleport them then. Bye. Okay. Yeah, so, because I didn't give them privileges yet, so they cannot. Wait, did it just switch my view? I didn't switch my view, but it did automatically. Interesting. So, yeah, I'll just teleport them to wherever it is. Teleport to me. And I guess, wow, this is a long tunnel. Oh, okay, we're done. We're good. All right, so we'll teleport everyone to me. Teleport to me, there we go, like that. We're gonna invite some more people if we can. Let's see who's online. Let's see, is JoJo in the game? I don't know, man. It's Lazy Lemon, I don't know. Master Guy, I don't know. We're just gonna invite everyone, so this guy, everyone, we're just gonna invite them. Alright, and if they don't join in a few seconds, then we will... Okay, Elf Pod. Nope. Is this... Santa's Pod, host. Okay, I'm Santa, I guess. So if y'all elves get in your pods, then we can start this. Poodle, get out of here, man. Get out of here. Alright, is everybody done? Is this all the people we have? Is that everyone? Yeah, wow, that's... Okay, so we might do a couple of rounds of this. Alright, so let's step in here and close our door, I guess. This is... What does this do? What, did that do anything? I don't know. Okay, let's hop up here. And then what? Can you guys, like, get up? Alright, everybody come up here. Come on, guys. Everybody, let's go. Come on. Everybody's a little bit slow. Alright, so this is like a Hunger Games. Looks really cool. Looks like an actual Hunger Games with this arena and stuff. Poodle, let's go. That's Poodle, right? Yeah. Let's go, Poodle. Come on. You're a little slow, bud. Let's go. Alright, everybody ready? We're gonna start this thing in 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas! Okay, let's go. Oh, I didn't give anyone privileges. Oh, wow. I'm so good at this. There we go. Oh, this is so unfair. Okay, there we go. Everyone's good. Okay, let's see if we can get anything. Oh, someone Skyped me. I don't know who it is or what they're doing. Oh, you need lapis now for enchanting. Because this is recorded in TU31, so we are gonna need some lapis, I guess. What's he saying? Oh, I think two people are talking. I don't know. So we'll turn that off. There we go. Okay, let's go, guys, let's go. Kind of a rough start to this. But that's fine, guys, we'll recover. Let's go to this house over here. And hopefully we can find some chests. Because then we can get some stuff. Piggy, go. This Hunger Games. Maybe he's an evil pig. I don't know, man. Okay. Lots of presents under the tree. Is there actually... Oh, there is. How interesting. Cool. Okay. Let's go here. Like this. Anything in here? We can't check. Great job. We can't even... Aw, man. That sucked. Okay, well, let's check what's in here. Anything probably in these back chests? Oh, nothing. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Anything in here? No. These furnaces? No. No. Do people do that? Is that a thing people do? I don't know. Oh man, there's so many chests. I hate this. Okay, anything in there? Nope. Anything in there? Nope. Anything? Wait, did I just... Hey, give me my arrows back. That's the only thing I have, man. Okay, now we can make a gold sword. Okay, that's good, I guess. Right? Is that supposed to be good? I guess it's good. Okay, so let's go here. Let's go. There we go. And we need to eat some food if we can find some food. Is there a cake near here? No? Anything? No? Daffy's door joined the game. So we're going to teleport to me. Daffy's door, where is he? There you go. Oh, he left the game. Okay, nice. So let's go and... Let's go in... No, let's not go over there. Let's go to Santa. Come on. Oh, I can't run. Oh my goodness, this is horrible. Let's kill that pig. Because I need food. And I'm sorry, piggy. And this is a waste of my gold sword. Oh, wow. Because he fell off. Nice. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Now we can run again. Awesome. We need to get better things. Oh my goodness. Grace is almost up and we have like nothing. Please be armor. Nothing. Okay. Well, at least now we have an iron axe. That's kind of good. We are going to eat this chicken. And I guess we have to end Grace right now. So let's go like that. Just like this. There we go. Okay. Well, it's all right, guys. It's all right. Hopefully we can find some better things and recover from this horrible start to a Hunger Games. Okay, we got another gold sword there. I don't really want a gold sword, but whatever, that's fine. Okay, let's check in this one. I did see a ladder here, didn't I not? Oh, that was, I guess there's another tower. Oh, it was over there. Okay, let's go in here and see what's up in here. We do have to turn off gamer tags. There we go. There we go. Okay. Nothing in there. Hope no one's been here. If someone's been here, then that means we have to fight them. Oh, well, that door's open. What does that mean? Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared, guys. I'm scared. Okay, nothing in here. Okay, I'm done checking these houses. I need to actually find some stuff. So we're gonna go up on Santa's lap and hopefully... Oh, yes. Okay. So hopefully now we have a sort of chance of winning. Not a huge chance, but we have a small thing because we have this golden apple, so it's kind of like a second life. If we can manage to eat it. Okay, Venom was slain by YouTuber lover. Ooh, okay. So we're definitely going to be doing a second round to this. Oh my. Yeah, we're going to definitely be doing a second round. Anything up here? Oh, sneaky. Okay, well, looks like we have to hop over here. There's the chest. Okay. Some cooked food. That's good. It's better than non-cooked food, and then we don't have to eat the golden apple out of starvation. That's very good. Okay. I guess we should head over to that present. Just because I don't know where else to go. So... Yeah, I guess we should probably do that. So let's just drop down here like so. Let's eat a fish. Wow, we really have nothing. This is horrible. Okay, let's head over here to these candy canes. I guess so. So, okay, there's a chest here. I almost missed it. Okay, so we have to watch out for YouTuber lover. Oh, there we go. A bow, finally. Another weapon. Okay, so that's good. We're going to move that here like so and then switch those. There we go. Nice. Okay, so let's go over here. I guess we'll just have to make sure we watch our back and stuff, right? Yeah. Okay, what is this? Is this the house? Is there an entrance? There we go. Cool. Chest? Okay. Guess we have to drop down here. Kind of spooky, kind of scary. Don't go in. They are traps. Okay, I won't. I guess I won't. Let's go up here. Okay, let's go like that. There we go. Let's go. Okay, let's keep going over to that present because I don't know where else to go. What does this say? You are now entering the North Pole. Oh, I want to stay by this tropical area, I guess, because it's warmer. And then, yeah, okay, let's go over here, I guess. I'm not sure, like, I don't know, I've never played this map, so that's fine. Like, it's usually like that with all the Hunger Games I play. I have never played that map, but it's like I usually get things at the start and I have nothing. Aw, it's a maze. I hate mazes so much. You guys know that. You guys know I hate mazes. Okay. Oh, no. Eat the golden apple. Oh my goodness. See, that's why I hate mazes. I told you guys, that's why I hate mazes. Okay, well, I guess we will be doing a second round. So, yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit. Ho, okay, welcome back, guys. So, we got some cookies now because we are Santa Claus. So, we're gonna start this thing in 3, 2, 1, and Merry Christmas. Alright, let's go. Come on. Okay, so let's grab this helmet that's in here. Let's grab all these arrows. Okay, there we go. Grab some food slices. Grab some of this. Grab some of that steak. Oh, we didn't grab it. Okay, we're gonna go. Which way is it? We're gonna go this way. Because I think this is the way. Which way is Santa? We need to find Santa. I think he was that way. Just because Santa is the one who had the golden apple and the axe last round. So we have to go back there and we have to get that again. Come on, before anyone gets there. Where is it? That's the present. I don't know what's there. Where's Santa? Santa's that way. Oh, we were going the right way. Oh man. Okay. Well, at least we don't have to worry about food this round. Come on, let's go. Come on. Okay. And then maybe we can check this chest really quickly. Just see what's in here. Okay, so we got a golden sword. That's alright. We're gonna go up here. Check what's up here. Hopefully Santa still has his presents for us. There we go. Oh yes, awesome. Okay, so there. Oh, let's grab it. Make sure we grab it. All right, awesome. We're gonna eat this. Cool. Okay, leg. All right. Anything in here? No. Anything up here? No. We are gonna check all these chests, just in case. I don't know. Just cause. Anything there? Weakness. Okay. I see. So it looks like there are some things in the chests. Okay, let's forget about that. Is there anything in here? Nope, I remember there nothing being in here. So let's just move on. We'll move on. So let's go this way. We are gonna turn off gamer tags. There we go like that. Okay, let's go. Okay, now I do remember a chest being here somewhere. Wasn't there one here somewhere? I don't know. Okay, well, I guess we can just go in the outskirts or whatever. Ooh, nice, fancy, sneaky chest. Okay. Ooh, awesome. So, looks like we have instant health and a golden apple, which is pretty cool. Okay, well, that's awesome. I don't want to go back up in that house because I don't remember anything being in there. Yay, the axe being there. Okay, so let's go like that. Let's get this axe down here. Let's replace that with that. Okay, Venom left the game and Mike Math left the game. Alright, so let's re-invite them and then we will end Grace. So, who was it? It was Mike Math. There you go, buddy. And Venom. Come on. And Venom. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Let's go over here. I guess we can just eat some cookies. Wait for them to join. Wait for Mike Math to join too. Come on, Mike Math. You got this. Just join. Okay, awesome. So we're gonna give them like 30 seconds, I guess. And then we're gonna end Grace. Or I guess actually let's just do that now. Okay, so let's end Grace like that. Here we go. Grace is up. Cool. Okay, so now we are vulnerable. Okay. We never been to this house, have we? No. And this is a maze, I think. Well, I don't like mazes. So, and first round, the maze killed us. So, that's not cool. Let's go here, I guess. For reals, I have to go all the way to the beginning. What's the point of this? I don't like, I like this map, but then I don't like this map. Just because I think that there's some problems with this, so. Anyways, okay, let's go over here. Giant cookie and some milk. That's pretty cool. But is there any chests? Because that's what I care for. Wait, what is that? Is that... What is this? Oh, it's a gingerbread. Okay. Nothing. There's nothing in this place? Are you kidding me? How do you build this giant thing and not put anything in there? That's just disappointing. Okay. Can we not... Is that not possible? Because, wow, okay. Problems with this map. I think there is another Christmas map. So I'll release that tomorrow. Because I know that it's still, like, Christmassy or whatever. You know what? What I'm actually going to do is I'm recording this way before Christmas. And I know that there's another Christmas map, which is better than this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to release this not on Christmas, even though I said this would be on Christmas. It's actually not. I'm recording this the week before Christmas, so very confusing. But, yeah, so I will upload this, I don't know, on one of these days. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to upload a better Hunger Games on Friday, on the actual, like, on Christmas. Okay, Bong Bong fell from a high place, so if he doesn't leave, I will have to kick him. Oh, there's a chest over here, so if he doesn't leave by the time... Oh, this is the chest with all the food. I love the chest with all the food. Okay, he left the game. Good, good, good. So let's go... Is it just... it's the old friends reunited. Okay. So looks like... I can't, like, do the team signal. Like, you know... like, team with me or whatever. Because if I find Venom, I'd like to team with him. Just because I think... that Poodle and Mike Math are teaming. So it would only be fair if me and Venom teamed. I don't know. That's just my opinion. That's just my OP onion. Okay, let's go over here. I guess we'll just climb this mountain. We can get a good view of the place. And nice. Okay. Very nice. Now we can do some treetop trekking, I guess. You can call it. Okay, so let's go over here. Make sure we don't fall, because that would be devastating if you fell. Okay, well, let's go to that chest over there, because I don't think anyone's been there. Wow, we're, like, parkour skilled. Oh, ow. Yeah, we're so skilled. Okay. Hopefully no one got this chest. Okay, nice. So we got some more arrows. Not really what I need, but that's fine, I guess. So let's go like this. Awesome. Now there was a chest that had a bow in it. I can't remember where it was though. You guys remember where it was? Was it somewhere here? Or was it further away? Okay, well there's a secret hidden chest over here. Make sure no one's following me. Okay. Fishing rod. Really? Because I've always wanted a fishing rod. That's my only need. This Christmas is I needed a fishing rod so that I could get some more food because this map has no food. Well, like, why is my hunger going down so much? What's this on? It's on easy? Okay. What the heck, man? I don't know, man. Okay, since it's just the four of us, we're gonna turn on gamer tags. And there we go. Alright, so now gamer tags are on. You know what it should say? It should have like a message pop up being like gamer tags are on and letting everyone know, because I think it's important to know when gamer tags are on. Is this the chest with the bow? Is it? I think it was, but it was already taken. I cry every time. Okay, seems like someone broke out of here. That's not cool. Someone's always breaking out. That's not cool, man. It's not cool. Cool beans is not, that's not cool beans. Okay. I don't know where anybody is, so guess what we could do. And I don't have a bow either, so. Okay, who's green? Who's green? It's Venom. It's Venom. No, I don't want to fight you, Venom. I don't want to fight you. No, 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 no. Oh! Oh! Oh, check that out. Oh, dang. I didn't want to fight you, Venom, but you made me have to. And now I have to use that, too. Okay. Oh, that was intense. Okay, so let's replace that with this. Let's get some water down here. I don't know why, just because. Oh, Mike Math left the game. Okay, we're going to go hide in this corner over here. Hopefully, no one comes after me. Okay, let's reinvite. Who was it? Mike Math? Yeah. Let's reinvite Mike Math. Okay, let's go. There we go. He's reinvited. Okay, he joined the game. Cool. Okay, let's eat some food and keep our health up. Oh, our health's not regenerating. Come on, come on. Come on. Let's go. Okay, there we go. Whew. That was close. That was close, guys. Okay. Now I can say team or whatever. Okay, so we just have to make sure they're not here anywhere. No, they're not. Okay. Ooh, there's a chest up there. I don't think... Has anyone got up there? I don't know. Let's go up here like this. Oh, and then there's some cake up there. I like cake. Okay. That's cool. Let's go. There we go. Eat all the cake. Eat all the cake. Awesome. Okay, so we do have an ender pearl just in case, which is good. Very good to get away and stuff. I think what we might do is just chill up here for a little bit until our health regens and eat all this cake possible because it's amazing. Okay. Okay, I don't know where they are. It's just the three of us. It's down to the friends. Okay. Oh, and I just fell off. Okay. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We have to watch out. I don't think they should team, but whatever. Guess we'll have to take both of them on. I think what we should do is, if possible, we should try to separate them from each other, because then that would make our lives a lot easier. I think I just saw a gamer tag, but I'm not sure. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go, guys. Come on. We just want some more cake. We just want some more cake. Let's eat some of that. There we go. Awesome. Ate some. I don't know why our hunger is going down so much, but whatever. We do have a lot of arrows, so if we can find a bow, or if we could find another iron ingot, that would be amazing. This map is, it's alright. Like, I think it would be a lot better if they, first of all, put a lot of chests everywhere. Okay. Okay, they're down there. Shh. Guys, we have to be quiet. We have to be sneaky. I think they're right by the castle. Are they by the castle? Where is this? I don't know where. This is the tropical area? Is it? I don't. Oh, this is by that house. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Let's eat this. Let's eat that so that they can't see us. Okay, guys. I just want to get a good view on them, and then we'll go. And then we'll go. Okay. Shh. They don't see us. They don't see us. As long as we stay crouched. I just need to see what they have first. Can't see them. Can't see them. Oh. Okay, okay. So Mike Math has a stone sword. Okay. So that's Mike Math. Okay. So if we go for Mike Math, then I think we should be good. Let's just watch it. Just watch it. Okay, he's trying to get some food. Oh. Okay, okay. Oh. They don't see us. They don't see us. Okay. Okay, guys, we're good. We're good. If we splash a weakness on them, then we can actually get them. Okay. Oh, watch it. I think Poodle might have seen us. Run. Oh. Oh, did he see us? No. Okay, we have to get around these trees. Or we can just break it. We can just go through. Okay, guys, we have to be very quiet. We have to be very quiet, or else they're gonna see us. Or else they're gonna see us. Do they see us? Where are they? Where are they? There you go. Take that. Eat the golden apple. And let's go. Yeah. Oh, we won. Yeah. That's right, guys. Oh my goodness, we won this. We just won this. Yeah! I'm so happy. We owned it, guys. We owned that. That was amazing. We're so pro. We're so pro at Hunger Games. Okay, let's turn on fly. And then let's go over here. I guess let's go up to the sleigh, and then we can teleport them. Oh, wow, you can actually get up here? How are you supposed to get up here? Can you actually? Oh, maybe you're supposed to... like, Ender Pearl? I don't know. That's crazy. You can't get up here. Teleport to me, Poodle, Mike, Matt, there you go. Good job, guys. GG. Mike, Matt, what are you doing? Hey, GG. That was awesome, guys. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. This was a great Hunger Games. Even though the map wasn't so good, we made it good. So I guess let's just drop down onto the tree. There we go. Awesome. Okay, guys, so hopefully you guys did enjoy this. I certainly did. I don't know how there's a dog here, but we're going to hit it, and then we're going to run. So anyways, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy this. I certainly did. And I will be releasing more videos later. So yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy this. I certainly did. And until the next, stay classy.